Welcome to yet another episode of Spotlight, where you get an opportunity to get up close and personal with the power couple, AVP Sachin and Kavita. You're called a power couple. Do you really feel like a power couple?
Very powerful.
No, I actually feel very weird because I don't know what power couple means. We're just couple. And
yes, we have a lot of power, but that doesn't mean that we are power couple, right? We are powerful only together, right? Otherwise, we are not powerful. So
I don't know what it means by power couple.
By the way, who call us power couple? I don't know.
Kaun ne bola power couple? Kisne bola?
We. Ye kuch to article dala tha. We feel powerful when we are together. That's it.
There's so many people that you work with, and do you feel you hold great influence over a lot of people?
We want to be the best example that we could be, and that's what we do. And if that inspires people and that makes them follow us, then good. But what world see is very different than what we are. So I don't know, today if we'll get some bites to know who we are. But I think these are just tags and names, and it actually doesn't matter much to us.
And frankly speaking, we are not working for these tags and names and all that. I don't know how we got this tag and all, if at all we got it. I don't even know when and where exactly this tag was given. Okay, but we believed in only one thing. We love working, and working together is fun. And when we work together, we are big dreamers together actually. Hamara favorite time pass hai. Chal sapne dekhte, right?
Haan. Chal ye karte, chal wo karte, chal aise karte, chal aise karte.
And you know,
and if there's no one to talk about chal ye karte, chal wo karte, then there's no fun in life. So he's the only person. So marriage, you know, log bolte ki shaadi ek bandhan hai. I think shaadi ek freedom hai. You know, to live with the person you love, to live with your best friend forever, and that's a freedom. So, baki power couple wagera humko nahi pata.
Yeah, I'm powerful, baby.
Main nahi hu.
I'm powerful, baby. Gym bhi jaunga, touch kar.
After starting the business, how have you been as husband and wife?
After starting the business, very bad. No, I met him. He was my boss.
Hired.
Recruited me. Okay, he took my interview, selected me, recruited me.
Selected you.
And then after working for 2 months in that office, we started going around, and I decided to quit the job because my stake, obviously, in terms of money was lesser than his. So it was a better idea for me to quit. So I quit, I started my consultancy. So I think I shifted to Pune. I started working in that office only to meet him, and God had a plan. And I don't know, in 2 months we became such good friends that there was no other friend then in my life.
In fact, before this business came in, we started dreaming before that only. And actually business was attracted by us because we were already dreaming together that we want to do this. But there was no vehicle which was available that time. And we were knowing that, you know, जॉब से तो नहीं होने वाला है. And that's the reason why she left.
हम संडे को गंदे से पैजामा पहन के बड़ी सी गाड़ी में जो हमारे पास
जेब में फूटी कौड़ी नहीं
होती थी, और हम करोड़ों के घर देखने जाते थे, और हम ऐसे बात करते थे वहां जाके बैठ के कि हम तो कल खरीद लेंगे. मतलब हम नेगोशिएट करते थे जबकि हमारे हाथ में एक फूटी कौड़ी नहीं थी. सो वी हैव बीन ड्रीमर्स ऑलवेज. सो आई थिंक दैट गॉट कनेक्टेड समवेयर, एंड देन आई रियलाइज दैट दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन आई वांट टू स्पेंड माय एंटायर लाइफ विद. And then we got married. After getting married, after getting into the business, your question was how he was as a husband. He was a normal husband. Husbands are just husbands. The wife's expectations decide what kind of a husband he will be, right? So my expectations were not that much in terms of he should do cuddly puddly all the time and, you know, take care of me, because I also wanted him to be successful, and at the same time I also became a part of the business because of him. Because looking at his passion, I decided to get into the business. And I think life had been a roller coaster, right? We could not get time to spend. Once in a month probably we used to meet, because I used to travel, then he used to travel, and there was one thing common always, that we were doing it for our dreams. And that is the reason why I did not miss that husband part of him that much. I was enjoying the business partner part of Sachin at that time. And then now after spending 9 years in the business, I got my husband back. Okay. I got my husband back, I think. And this business gives an opportunity. Otherwise, if there's lack of money, even if your husband is there in front of you 24/7, it doesn't matter. But
priorities are different.
Then you would be in the head and all. Yeah, then you would be talking about agle mahine ghar kaise chalega, sofa kharidna hai to plan karna hai, EMI pay karni hai to plan karna hai. So now when I got my husband back after 9 years, it's like
full on.
I got a complete husband now.
Before he was a part-time husband.
So even not even part-time, he was not even there. So and even I was not there, so yeah. So fine. But I think today our discussions are different, and nothing looks impossible now, because in these 9 years, the kind of journey that we have gone through, it was all roller coaster. We have seen bad days, tough days, good days, and everything we have seen. So now the dreams are different, and we now, today what we are dreaming, actually humne kabhi socha bhi nahi tha ki aise dream bhi dekh sakte hain. वो भी कभी नहीं सोचा था. तो फाइनली ऐसे ड्रीम देख सकते हैं साथ में. एंड आई थिंक अगर ये नहीं होता लाइफ में तो वो ड्रीम का कोई मतलब नहीं होता. सो यही है.
फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग,
फ्रैंकली बात मत करो. तो
शी वाज, मैं फ्रैंकली बात करता हूँ. वी वर ऑलरेडी ड्रीमर्स, वी वर ऑलरेडी ड्रीमिंग बिग थिंग्स. But then this business came in, so we understood that, okay, this is the only thing which can give us those things which we were dreaming of. So we were ready to work hard, and we were never cribbing about, we are not having time for each other now, because the focus was very clear that we need to make it big actually in life, right? So after business came in life, frankly speaking, there was no wife, there was no wife at all. We were working like our business partners, okay? And yes, at times, when your wife is a downline or your spouse is a downline, you have to go through their tantrums also at times. There's that all happened. So that used to be the wife part actually, right? But, the wife part in terms of, cooking, this, that, all that. In fact, I never wanted also to better to work together and make it big actually, right? But yes, after finishing so many years in the business, now I got my wife back, as I said, right? Okay, now after many, many years, now we take all the meals together, we have hundreds of chai together and many more things together, which I'm not supposed to tell you, right? Okay, the reason behind we coming to this house is not even 10% of the size of the other house, right? The reason why we are here is, now I got my wife back, now she got her husband back. So let's do those things which were missing before, right? Okay. And it was deliberate. It was a delayed gratification actually, right? So now we are, we delayed those things. Now this is called, we call this house as a honeymoon house. So we can do whatever you want to. There are only two rooms. Okay. And we cannot escape from each other's eyes. Okay. Before, we had to search for each other. Where are you? This, that. She's building another market. I'm building another market. But I think it was worth, because otherwise it was not possible to just decide one day to take one more house just to spend time like a honeymoon couple actually, right? It was not possible. It was only possible because we sacrificed. Actually, I don't call it sacrifice, because we were ready to work hard for that so that we can get this. So, as a wife now, she's my perfect wife, and believe me, If I look at it in a different way, any spouse, if a spouse can support you in achieving your dreams, I think that's the best spouse actually, right? It's not about husband or wife. The most important is, she never stopped me, even when she was not doing a business actually, right? She never stopped me, though I used to be out for 5-6 days in a week actually, right? She never stopped me. In fact, she was the one who encouraged me to leave the job, because I was promoted and I had to travel a lot. She said, leave it, we will manage, but pursue your dreams actually, right? I think that is what exactly is missing these days, because people want their spouse to do those things which comforts them, but they don't see what that person wants actually, right? Because when you are away, there are a lot of mental issues also happen because you're not communicating a lot, right? A lot of issues you keep on the shelf actually, right? But I think, thank God, this business came in our life, so many camps and everything, which has not just helped us to make a lot of money, but also made us better person actually, okay? So we understood where I need to change. I understood where I need to change as a person actually. And that makes any relationship beautiful. Actually, I think there's no problem in any relationship, whether it is a husband or wife or anything. If both of them are growing mentally, I think there is no problem which cannot be solved actually. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. So business gave us both the things actually, not just money, but also individual growth. We understand each other better actually than before. Our reactions are better. Okay. We don't react on issues actually. In fact, we prefer sitting down and talking about it and sorting it out, right? So I think that's called compatibility. And there is no ego. We learn from business only, right? A lot of things which we are supposed to do with downlines, with uplines, everywhere. Same thing is applicable because you become a person like that actually, right?
Do you guys fight?
Never.
No.
Never.
Fighting is such a bad thing, my mom told me.
Yes.
Never. We never fight.
I never fight.
I also never fight. He fights with me. I never fight with him. I'm always right.
Yeah, I'm always wrong.
You fight. Oh, fight karte hain.
Nahin, actually, you know what? The fights have changed. Earlier in the beginning, there was no fight, obviously. But when business started, no fight at all that time also. But when she started business, after that the fight used to happen. Because it was not a fight, it was more of a frustration. Because as a downline, she had only me. She cannot remove her frustration down there. So it was only me. So it was that time I was also not knowing how to take it. I used to give back and this and that. But then after some time, we were focused enough towards our business. There was no fight at all. But in that process, we grew so much that there's no screaming, shouting wala fight actually. If there's a disconnect, we discuss, talk it out. We agree to disagree also whenever.
No, I'll tell you, we fight. We fight over, ye toothpaste ko kahin se bhi daba deta hai. Neeche se dabana chahiye taki uska shape theek rahe. To ye toothpaste ko kahin se bhi daba deta hai. कमोड का सीट पे फाइट होता है फिर ये नहाता है तो पानी ऐसा छप्पर छप्पर हर जगह होता है उस पर फाइट होता है इसने अभी हैंगर पलंग पे रख दिया था हैंगर कपड़े निकाल के उस पर फाइट होता है सो जो भी फाइट्स होती है वो ये सारी चीज़ें
एक्चुअली प्रॉब्लम क्या है जो भी गलत काम होता है पूरी दुनिया में वो सिर्फ मैं ही करता हूँ मतलब यू नो मतलब यहाँ तक कि जो अटैक हुआ था ना वो 7-11 वाला उसके लिए भी मैं ही जिम्मेदार था अकॉर्डिंग टू हर एक्चुअली राइट मैंने एक्सेप्ट कर लिया वो कुछ भी होता तो मैं बोलता हाँ उसके लिए भी मैं ही
तो हैंगर तुम रखते हो मैं नहीं रखती हूँ
तो चुके कभी
मतलब गीला बाथरूम तुम करते हो मैं नहीं करती हूँ टूथपेस्ट तुम दबाते हो इधर उधर से मैं नहीं दबाती हूँ तो गलत तो करते हो
सुनोगी इधर लुक एट मी ओके तो पॉइंट ये है कि मैं करता हूँ थोड़ी थोड़ी चीजें बट ये सोचो अगर मैं नहीं होता कोई होता तो कितना करता राइट तो खुश रहो ना थोड़ा सा करता हूँ तो बोलो हाउ क्यूट थोड़ा सा किया चलो आगे बढ़ो राइट
सो गिवन दैट बोथ ऑफ यू हैव डिफरेंट टीम्स दैट यू वर्क विद एंड यू गॉट बिजी लाइव्स हाउ डू यू फाइंड टाइम फॉर ईच अदर
इफ यू ट्राई टू गेट एवरीथिंग एट द सेम टाइम यू विल नेवर गेट राइट सो लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन द बिगिनिंग वी वर एब्सोल्युटली ओके इफ यू डोंट गेट टू सी ईच अदर 24/7 राइट Because the whole idea is we want to see each other 24/7 for all our life, not for just for a week or something like that, right? So we were ready to give 3 to 4 years. Maybe if that for that we have to be away from each other, okay? But then after that, that's what exactly we got today. We are together because we were ready and we were not cribbing that time actually, right?
No, and I also feel ki initially. Obviously, you won't get that much time together, but it is not about quantity, it is about quality, right? What couples today forget is even if they have an hour together, how to make most of it is what is lacking, right? So we say be switched on in the business 24/7, but if you are, so probably they're not dreaming together, and they don't have any common things to talk about, or because if you have 1 hour in a day also together, there's so much that you can talk about. It's always the quality that counts and not the quantity. And after like completing your journey, so after reaching, there will be quantity and quality both. But right now, when you don't have quantity, you have to focus on the quality so that you don't feel that there's a lack of time. And because of the business, I'm sacrificing or compromising and my husband is not around, my wife is not around.
Kirkir.
Yeah, so there's no point doing that kirkir. So rather make that 1 hour, spend productively together.
If you crib and complain, oh, I'm not getting this. So whatever you're getting, you're not utilizing that also, right? You're disrespecting that. Second is you're spoiling your own energy. You're spoiling your own energy. You're spoiling your spouse's energy, actually. And the whole excitement goes down. And then what will happen? You will keep doing the same thing for a longer period of time. And you will never get that, you know, that enough time eventually, which you get anyway, right? So better hus ke, khel ke, enjoy karke karo, rather than crib karke, right?
How long did it take for you to accept him as your upline?
I had no other choice. I had this only man, okay, who knew more about business than me. So I had no choice. So I will not say he was the best upline or this is the upline, kind of upline I always wanted. I had no choice.
Fir?
So I accepted him as an upline.
Fir?
So fir kuch nahi.
Achha hua.
Fir main max out ho gayi.
Fir?
Aur fir main consistently max out ho gayi. Fir mere bacche bhi consistently max out ho gaye.
खुश हो?
मैं बहुत खुश हूँ.
अपलाइन से खुश हूँ?
नहीं, पति से खुश हूँ.
And what's the toughest thing about working with your spouse?
किसको है सवाल? इसको मेरे को?
दोनों.
पहले बोलो तुम.
मुझे आंसर नहीं पता है, तुम बोलो कि तो मैं बोलूँगी.
क्या सवाल
था? Toughest thing about working with your spouse.
Toughest thing, basically the spouse is the only one who knows every freaking thing about you, right? Good, bad, ugly, right? So what happened when you are upline to many people, and till the time that relationship is growing, okay, so obviously you have lot of gray areas also in life, right? And you have plus points also, so they see plus point and keep moving, and gray areas they get to know later by the time the relationship evolve, actually, yeah? Today everyone knows about everything, right? But that is the easier part, because, you know, but with spouse, that can be used any time as a hathiyar. Anywhere, you know.
So, toh jhoot nahi bol sakte.
Conveniently.
Jhoot nahi bol sakte.
Jhoot nahi. Conveniently also, if upset, toh, you know, khud ke bachcho ko dekh nahi sakte, dusre ke bachcho ko kaise dekhenge.
I never went through, because main toh perfect hi thi hamesha se.
Haan.
You had no point ever to tell me. कि तुम घर पे ये नहीं करती हो और बाहर ही बताती हो ट्रेनिंग में.
मैंने तो कभी बोलने का इंटेंशन भी नहीं था.
नहीं, इंटेंशन नहीं, मैं कभी की नहीं, मैं परफेक्ट थी.
अपलाइन के खिलाफ ही होता है, अपलाइन के खिलाफ ही होती
है. और मैं परफेक्ट थी, परफेक्ट. इसलिए कभी क्वेश्चन ही नहीं आया, बिकॉज़ आई एम परफेक्ट.
व्हाट्स द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट वर्किंग विद योर स्पाउस?
मैं बोलूं? ओके, बेस्ट थिंग व्हेन यू वर्क टुगेदर. And when you achieve, bad. That celebration with your spouse, no one can ever, I mean to say that can never match anywhere. Of course, downline, upline, everyone is okay, right? But when two people work in towards some goal and achieve it, wo jo achievement ka jo fun hai na, dono ka saath mein, wo aur kahin nahi mil sakta. Wo aur kahin nahi mil sakta. Because wo do hi insaan jante hain uske piche kya kya gaya hai. You know?
Good answer.
Thank you, baby.
गुप्ता,
थैंक यू.
आई एम इम्प्रेस्ड.
इम्प्रेस थई गई?
गुड आंसर.
इम्प्रेस थई गई तुम?
लुकिंग बैक टुडे, वुड यू रियली चेंज एनीथिंग?
नो, एवरीथिंग इज जस्ट परफेक्ट.
नाउ एवरीथिंग इज परफेक्ट?
नो, इवन देन द स्ट्रगल्स वर आल्सो परफेक्ट.
या स्ट्रगल,
वी बीइंग टुगेदर वाज आल्सो परफेक्ट, और व्हाटएवर टाइम दैट वी हैव गॉट ईच अदर, आई थिंक एवरीथिंग वाज जस्ट परफेक्ट. So I don't want to change anything, because there's no regret. There's no regret at all.
We had,
you know, when we traveled in the train without a ticket, there's no regret. That was fun, okay, because we did it first time ever in our life. We experienced that, because there was no money. we stayed in
we
a temple.
Sad.
We were not sad.
We were never sad.
We stayed in a temple because we had no money. And that was an experience. Otherwise, I कोई ऐसी जगह नहीं थी जहाँ मैं ये experience करती. So I think that was also perfect. Came at a perfect time. वो एक जो सटाक से स्लैप मारा ना भगवान ने और बोला कि ये तेरी औकात है.
No,
वो आई थिंक इम्पोर्टेंट था.
Also, one leg not growing, that was also perfect. Because अगर शायद वो सब नहीं होता तो इतना grow नहीं करते mentally. You know, आज लोगों को बता नहीं सकते थे. So I think everything was perfect because we've gone through all those things. So that we can probably help other people who are going through.
So one is help other people, and secondly,
खुद के experience life.
जब एक बार किया है ना, आप कभी भी कर सकते हैं.
There's no fear of failure now.
There's no fear of
nothing can be worse than, you know, nothing can be more struggling than what exactly we've been through. But it was fun. It was fun.
Okay, so here's one I'm sure many people want to hear. What's been your best memory or romantic moment this year?
2017.
आई थिंक वो सारे मोमेंट्स जो हैं वो इस घर में आने के बाद हुए. बट आई थिंक दिस हाउस मेड ऑल द डिफरेंस एंड थैंक्स टू दिस बिजनेस दैट वी कैन यू नो टेक अप 4-5 हाउसेज एंड स्टे वेर एवर वी वॉन्ट टू. 1 week दिस हाउस दैट नेक्स्ट वीक दैट हाउस.
यू गॉट योर हस्बैंड बैक ना.
मैं कुछ चाय नहीं बनाऊंगी अभी.
वेल यू नो
चाय नहीं बनाऊंगी.
मैं बोला बोलने वाला था इसको तुम हस्बैंड वापस मिल गया चल जाओ चाय बनाओ.
चाय नहीं बनाऊंगी.
रोमांटिक मोमेंट
एक्चुअली लाइफ इज रोमांटिक. तो मोमेंट कहाँ से चुराऊँ उसमें से. तो लाइफ ही ये पूरा साल एक्चुअली रोमांटिक था. वो झगड़े भी रोमांटिक थे. साथ में रहना भी रोमांटिक था. वो साथ में नहीं रहना भी रोमांटिक था. व्हेन ही वाज ट्रैवलिंग वो स्टूपिड सा मैसेज करना भी रोमांटिक था. वो स्टूपिड सा मैसेज रिसीव करना भी रोमांटिक था. इफ़ यू सी माई व्हाट्सएप चैट इट्स ऑल हार्ट किस हार्ट किस हार्ट किस. सो सब रोमांटिक है. सो लाइफ रोमांटिक है. तो मोमेंट्स चुराने की जरूरत मुझे नहीं महसूस होती है. सो आई डोंट नो.
रोमांटिक ड्राइव याद है मुझे. एंड व्हेन शी बॉट द कार दैट टाइम वी वेंट फॉर अ लॉन्ग ड्राइव एंड दैट्स व्हाट एग्जैक्टली रिमाइंडेड ऑल दोस थिंग्स. दैट वाज
नो बिकॉज देयर वाज दिस सॉन्ग from Life in a Metro movie. What was that song?
That song was coming. There was a song.
So this song was playing on radio, which we used to listen to this song when we met, actually. So it was nostalgic.
Yeah.
What was that song? Oh.
Yeah,
yeah. Shayad yehi hai pyaar.
Correct.
Ye achha nahi gaata hai.
Baatein.
Kuchan kahi si.
होने लगी.
बीच में कुछ और भी है.
Who is the shopaholic out of the two of you?
None of us.
we it is a big agenda for both of us to do shopping.
I hate shopping.
It's like but now we started like हमको समझ में आ गया अब shopping कैसे करने की. Whenever we go to Europe, US,
हम smart हो गए.
Go pick up everything because Dubai में जाना मतलब you know why? We love to stay at home. Going out of house is a big agenda actually, right? तो हम गंदा टी शर्ट पैजामा या शॉर्ट्स में दिन भर पड़े रहने का चाय पे चाय पीना और बकर करना दैट्स वॉट एग्जैक्टली वी लव डूइंग. एंड उसके लिए बाहर जाने के लिए तैयार होना पड़ता है. फिर पार्किंग ढूंढो फिर वहाँ जाओ ये करो. यू नो इट्स टू मच एक्चुअली राइट.
मैं घर की शॉपिंग कर सकती हूँ विद अ लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट बट वो कपड़ों की शॉपिंग मुझसे नहीं होती.
दैट्स द रीजन वाई आई हायर्ड a personal shopper actually a person who used to do it for me. So whenever it is urgent and I have to do something I use him.
Who plans the holidays?
Me.
Hate travel. Actually I hate a lot of things.
Oh god. You know when she's there in the holiday then she's fine.
Then I'm fine.
But uske pehle itna drama aalas
बहुत आलसी.
शी सो लेजी सो लेजी कि मतलब यू नो द थॉट इटसेल्फ कि मेरे को पैक करके जाना पड़ेगा. वो एक्साइटमेंट जो है ना जो एक्साइटमेंट है वो कहीं जाने की वो खत्म हो जाती है इसकी. यू नो जैसे इफ यू गोइंग टू अलास्का एग्जांपल यू गोइंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम राइट विल बी एक्साइटेड राइट. तो वो एक्साइटमेंट छोड़ के वो टेंशन पैकिंग करो, इसे करो, वो करो, अरे यार अभी वो जाना पड़ेगा, वहां पहुंच के हाँ आई लाइक दिस, ऐसे हॉलीडे होना चाहिए, हर साल दो बार होना चाहिए, राइट ऐसा. बट उसके पहले माय गुडनेस,
हाँ एक्चुअली काम नहीं करने पैदा हुई हूँ मैं यहाँ पे.
तो मत करो.
बोलना है नहीं है, आई आई डोंट लाइक शॉपिंग, आई डोंट लाइक टू प्लान द ट्रैवल, इज बिकॉज आई फील एंड आई बिलीव दैट आई एम अ क्वीन एंड आई एम नॉट बॉर्न टू डू ऑल दीज थिंग्स, सो अदर पीपल शुड टेक केयर ऑफ दैट, आई जस्ट गो एंड इंजॉय
ओके आई विल टेक ऑल माय लाइफ
डू दैट.
यस हर हाइनेस.
Do you really feel couples work better as a team in business?
Of course.
Maybe, may not be.
No, I think you know, ये दो पहिए हैं गाड़ी के, अगर सेट हो गए ना दोनों साथ में तो बिलीव नथिंग कैन स्टॉप. सेट हो गए तो आई थिंक इट्स लाइक हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ, नॉट जस्ट दिस बिजनेस एक्चुअली, इन लाइफ इफ दे बोथ आर अलाइंड एंड डूइंग सेम थिंग विथ अ मेंटल ग्रोथ, देर इज अ डिफरेंट फन, देर इज अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ सक्सेस, बिकॉज 1 + 1 = 11, राइट राइट. इट्स नॉट जस्ट दिस बिजनेस, बट होता नहीं है बहुत जगह. रीजन इज वेरी सिंपल, बिकॉज दीज आर टू डिफरेंट इंडिविजुअल, देयर लाइकिंग्स आर डिफरेंट, देयर माइंड सेट्स आर डिफरेंट.
नहीं, आई थिंक और स्पाउस के लिए टॉलरेंस लेवल बहुत कम हो जाता है. वो सेम टैंट्रम्स जब डाउनलाइन दिखाता है तो वी आर ओके विद इट, जब स्पाउस वो टैंट्रम्स दिखाता है तो हमको प्रॉब्लम होती है. सो आई थिंक वो पेशेंस विद द अदर हाफ इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट,
बट आई थिंक एवरीथिंग इज टू डू विद द ड्रीम्स एक्चुअली. दोनों के लिए अगर ड्रीम सबसे ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है तो दे विल गो थ्रू एवरीथिंग, बट ऑब्वियसली हस्बैंड वाइफ वर्किंग टुगेदर, यू नो आई एम लुकिंग एट लाइक यू नो परफेक्ट मेंटल ग्रोथ के साथ में, रेडी टू वर्क हार्ड टुगेदर. ऐसा नहीं कि एक राइड कर रहा है दूसरे के ऊपर एंड वन इज जस्ट अ सपोर्ट, बट बोथ वर्किंग टुगेदर विद द फुल स्पीड obviously will reduce the time to make money actually, right?
What's your guidance and advice for couples just starting out in the business?
Enjoy yourself
and stop correcting each other.
Yeah, and girls, women, all the women, please stop being mother to your husbands. You're not a mother, you're a spouse, so behave like one.
And husbands, please stop correcting your wives always, right? Let them do their own mistakes if they want to. Even if you know they are doing mistake, let them learn their own, right? You will not correct everyone, you know, but just when it comes to your wife, everywhere you want to correct as if you are the perfect, right? Right? So please don't do that. That creates conflict, because अब तक feedback लेने की आदत ही नहीं थी. दोनों के area divided थे अलग अलग, right? अभी common area में आए हो आप. So enjoy. And करने सीखने दो. Correct? And let the upline handle that, na? Why you want to become upline? Every husband, whether he's a downline or upline, want to become upline actually for the wife, right? क्यों? जैसे उसको कुछ समझता ही नहीं है. हाँ, जैसे उसको कुछ समझता ही नहीं है.
And what would be your suggestions for people whose spouses are not supportive of the business?
कोई बात नहीं, आप कर लो काम
अकेले. हाँ, आप कर लो और let them live their life, let them decide their own journey.
Don't try to push unnecessary. If they, you know, it's not that everyone want to do that and like to do that, right? You know, maybe. They feel you are good enough to provide them everything and they want to focus somewhere else. Okay. But respect each other's decision. Your success is to do with your hard work, right? That's it.
What's your favorite pastime together?
Bakkar. Bakkar, bakkar, bakkar. Hai na? Bakkar na? Or dream. Or sapne dekhne. Wohi bakkar karte karte hi sapne dekhne.
बहुत सारी बातें,
बहुत सारी बातें, बहुत सारी बातें, बहुत सारी
बहुत बहुत बातें, पता नहीं किस किस के बारे में, मतलब लोगों के बारे में नहीं, किस किस चीज़ों के बारे में, बहुत बातें. और ऐसे दिन चला जाता है, फिर हम चाय पीते हैं, फिर हम बात करते हैं, फिर हम चाय पीते हैं, फिर हम बात करते हैं, और हम बहुत बात करते हैं.
एंड वी कैन स्टे एट होम फॉर अ वीक विदाउट गोइंग आउट ऑल्सो.
हाँ,
इट्स ओके.
बहुत बातें, बहुत कुछ है बात करने के लिए हमारे पास में. तो आई थिंक वही पास टाइम है फेवरेट.
अब बिना उसके चलता भी नहीं एक्चुअली. इट्स नॉट दैट पास्ट टाइम है, वो बहुत क्रिटिकल है,
बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट. सो बातें.
एंड व्हाट्स द मोस्ट रोमांटिक थिंग यू हैव डन फॉर ईच अदर
एवर?
सो आई थिंक द मोस्ट रोमांटिक वुड बी एक्चुअली इमोशनल, नॉट रोमांटिक प्लस इमोशनल. व्हेन वी वर स्ट्रगलिंग, ही वाज अ फुल टाइमर इन द बिजनेस, ही जस्ट रिसेंटली हैड बिकम फुल टाइमर, एंड आई वाज रनिंग माय कंसल्टेंसी. सो Obviously, there was always a lack of money. No, you were still in job.
No. It was October. I left the job. It was December.
Huh. So he wanted to, on my birthday, which was 13th of December, he wanted to give me a ring. Because I don't wear jewelry. I don't like jewelry. So the rings are the only thing that I wear, if I wear. So he wanted to give me a diamond ring, and there was no money. And he sold off he got some gold guineas from his office as an incentive. So he sold off all that. Okay.
Chota chota sa, whatever.
So he sold off all that, and he called me, and he wanted me to transfer some money to his account, which was given by him only to me. And he said, I want it back. And I knew that it's my birthday coming up, and he would spend that money. So I said, I have no money. It's all exhausted. I'm not going to give you anything, and don't buy anything, because that would help us in running the house. But I don't know how he managed. Somehow he managed. He bought that ring.
12,000
rupees ki ring thi wo. Us time pe 10 saal pehle.
9-10 years, yeah.
10 saal pehle, and he bought that ring, and he gifted me on my birthday. And not the ring. It's basically the process of getting the ring.
Most romantic. It used to be daily. I'll tell you, in the beginning, so when we started staying together, it was before the business, okay, and I don't remember, we used to obviously, even only dinner we used to have together, because daytime I used to go to office, she used to run her own office and all. Evening, every day she used to cook and wait for me, okay, and I still remember when I used to come, the car honk, I'm parking the car, she'll look from the window, and when I go up and we sit down together, we had nothing, no sofa, no bed, nothing, we had all everything down, you know, Indian style types, we used to sit down in front of a TV and we used to have food, and I don't remember any time in that house, at least, right, Oxford, you know, that I ever ate from my own hands. So it was always, she was feeding me. That's why I become so big after that, right? Then she decided not, so I become thin again, right?
What kind of places do you like going out to eat or party or just hanging out?
We don't like party. We actually prefer party. For us means chai party.
हाँ.
हम चाय वाले लोग हैं. Okay. मैं coffee भी पी लेता हूँ. But we don't really want that bhen party actually, right? And we don't like to go sit at places where music and all is there, because we don't like to talk to people. Whether we are together, then also we want to talk. With music we cannot talk. Then even we are with friends also, we want to talk actually, right? Because that's what exactly is a party for us, right? So party we can have in Chacha Chai also, niche baitke. Party we can have in roadside also. In the beginning, when we started the business, it used to be roadside also, right?
Yeah, the Cooper Hospital ke bahar mein anda burji milti thi.
Wo bhi party tha.
And that was the only thing that we could afford at that time. So Bakar we all used to go there and have burji. Nade ke upar utti. Aur bakar karte the, and that was actually the party.
Desi hai, hum log ekdam pure desi.
Now time for the spotlight rapid fire. Hope you're ready. What's her favorite color?
Earlier it used to be lemon, now it is green.
Okay. And his?
Blue.
Favorite dish?
Indian food, any dish. Pani puri.
What's his favorite dish?
Egg curry.
Because I'm not a foodie, so I love to eat egg curry.
What irritates her the most about you?
It used to be my hair before. All over the bathroom. Which is not there now.
And what irritates him the most about you?
My question for you.
My cribbing and crying for food.
Yeah, it used to be. Now, no more actually.
Okay. His favorite pastime?
He does his tuk tuk. Whenever he is sitting and there's no work, he keeps doing tick 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 from his teeth. I don't know. That's his pastime. Or watching TV. Now, current favorite is Big Boss, where people
yes.
shout.
fight on.
I watch TV whenever I
free.
And hers?
Surfing on YouTube.
कोई बिंदी नहीं लग रही.
All time favorite movie.
Mine? Hers.
Mine. That you have to tell.
जब वी मेट. One of the.
Yeah.
What about him?
Life in a Metro Dobara.
Yeah, that's one of the.
Her favorite restaurant?
Jodhpur.
Yes.
And his?
Maharaja Bhog.
Yeah, one of the.
ऐसे नहीं बोल सकते, या तो yes बोलो या तो no.
Okay, yes.
Okay. Her favorite animal?
Her dog.
Ah, and his?
His favorite dogs.
Yeah, dogs.
What do you think he really likes about you?
My food. The food I cook.
What do you think she really likes about you?
My stupidity.
Which dessert does she like?
She don't like desserts.
I hate desserts. Okay. I hate sweets.
What about him?
Dessert. Anything. He likes actually everything. Anything which is sweet, he loves it. But mostly, what he eats is kheer.
Chawal ki.
Chawal ki kheer.
What was her favorite subject in school?
I know, not favorite subject actually. She used to hate actually, which used to be my favorite subject.
What?
Mathematics.
My favorite subject.
Favorite subject was English.
Geography.
Okay. Which she don't know anything about.
No, actually English.
Yeah.
What about his?
His favorite maths, mathematics.
Yeah. Baniya. Though she is a Sindhi, she should also like maths.
I hate maths. I don't understand.
That's why she had to do a job for so long.
As if you retired.
Her favorite cartoon character?
Cartoon character.
Cartoon character.
Character. Mickey Mouse?
No.
I know. I'm just Tintin. Okay. Tintin was like.
And what's his favorite character?
No way.
बता कार्टून बताया नहीं तुमने कौन सा अच्छा लगता है तुमको
मुझे
पासवर्ड
नहीं मुझे डोनाल्ड डक अच्छा लगता है मेरा
Which was the first dish she cooked for you?
She cooked for me. I remember that day. We were supposed to eat, but we drank and passed out actually.
Without that day we ordered food from outside.
Yeah.
I didn't go.
But two, three things actually which she regularly used to cook and which I used to love. Aloo paratha.
No, this question is for
me. Mere liye. First dish you cooked for me. Actually, I'll tell you. Dal, chawal and aloo, tale hue aloo.
Correct.
Fried.
It was not aloo ka paratha.
I know. First dish, you know. But it used regularly was aloo ka paratha.
Which was the first dish he cooked for you?
He cooks stories. Can't cook food.
Chai banaya maine. Chai.
Chai is not food.
Anda bhi banata tha kabhi.
You can just cook stories.
Hello, anda nahi banaya kabhi maine. Omelette and bread.
Maine banaya hai
hamesha. Bhai main kidhar man kar raha kabhi main ek baar zindagi banaya hoga wohi to wohi badlo.
Banaya hoga wo bhi tumko yaad nahi.
Banaya. Acha chalo.
Who said I love you first?
I think I love you, right? And then she said, "You think?" I said, "No, I'm sure."
No, I think I'm sure. You think you're sure? No, I am sure.
Who wants to say I love you right now?
I love you.